Welcome back, my viewers and subscribers. Today is Sad News Tuesday, and we have lost another of our men to suicide. I am talking about 55-year-old Frederick Grant, who was the husband of Dr. Claire Grant, Deputy CEO of RJR Gleaner and Communications Group. A police team was on patrol along the Ty Dixon Main Road when they received information that led them to a section of the Worthy Park cane field. Frederick Grant's body was found slumped in the driver's seat of a Toyota Hilux pickup truck. A firearm was found in his lap and a gunshot wound to his mouth. And guys, this is not a good look because his wife is a public figure, because she has to go out every day and smile and face the public. And I believe that he took the coward's way out if he really took his own life, because social media detectives are saying that this death look a little sus. Social media crime scene investigators are saying that if he had took his own life, the gun would not be in his lap, but instead the gun would have fallen to the ground. I don't know, I'm not a forensic expert, but the truth will come out eventually. This is the fifth man that committed suicide since the start of this year. We had three police officers that did that, plus we had the taxi driver in Mandeville who took his life and his wife's life. And this is what happens, guys, when we are far from God. There are times when we're going through situation and it's only God can help us. I don't know if any of you have been there, but I have been there. I have been in situation and all I could do was cry out to God. And the Bible can't go wrong. It says, seek your creator in the day of your youth before the evil day come. And guys, the evil day is old age. When persons are getting old, all kinds of things come to their mind. They think about what they could have done, what they did, and all of those things. But it's such a sad day for all of us. Condolences to his family and friends and to the TVJ and Gleaner family. May his soul rest in peace. Anyway, guys, that's all for now. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. And remember, like, share, and subscribe. Peace out. Bye.